tonight, it's the most upsetting moment of truth ever. As single mother Conchetta Llewellyn ruins her reputation and destroys her relationship with everyone who has come to support her.
Did you ever feel that your mother deserted you when you were pregnant? Do you think your childhood would have been happier if you had lived with your father instead of your mother? Have you ever flirted with a boss in the hopes of advancing your career? Would you take a role in an adult film if you knew it would pay for school?
She's willing to do anything to win the money, even if it means crushing the ones that love her most.
Did you ever drink alcohol while you were pregnant?
Oh my God.
Have you ever done anything with a coworker that you know would be upsetting to your boyfriend, Nick?
Made out with him.
All dating me?
Let's give Nick a break.
It's our most intense episode ever, and the one everyone will be talking about.
Have you ever regretted getting back together with your boyfriend, Nick?
It's pretty harsh.
Tonight, the only thing that separates a person from $500,000 is 21 questions and their ability to answer each one of these questions with the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Is there an honest person left in America? The time has come to face the moment of truth. Prior to tonight's show, all of our participants have undergone a rigorous polygraph exam. They don't know the results of that test, but if they tell the truth, they can win up to $500,000. And if they feel they may not have been truthful during the polygraph test, they can change their answers tonight. So let's meet our first participant.
Conchetta Llewellyn is a 22-year-old program service evaluator from Phoenix, Arizona. She is the mother of two young girls with her current boyfriend and is the oldest of six siblings. She was asked over 50 questions by a polygraph examiner. 21 have been chosen for tonight.
Conchetta Llewellyn, this is your moment of truth. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Have a seat.
Great to be here.
You're all smiles.
I'm just so excited.
I guess you are. Good. I'm glad you're not nervous. Are you ready to tell the truth in front of all of America?
What haven't I done?
Well, what haven't I done is an interesting place to start this process. There are six levels of questioning, Conchetta. The further you go, the harder the questions go, but the more money you can earn, all the way up to $500,000. You can quit at any time and take the money. But once you hear a question, you have to answer that question. And remember, if you get caught lying, you lose everything and the game is over. You can pout all you want, it won't change how it goes. All right, Conchetta, you're not only here telling the truth in front of all of America, friends and family have joined you as well. Let's meet them right now.
I'm Nick, and I'm Conchetta's boyfriend.
I'm April, her mom.
Louise, her friend.
And I'm Brian, Conchetta's friend.
Glad to have all of you here. My goal is for Conchetta to leave here with $500,000. The process to get there, however, will involve some very personal questions that can involve you as well. Are you up to the task?
Oh, yeah.
You knew this coming in?
Yes.
Conchetta, are you ready?
Let's do this.
Well, then let's
bring it home.
Conchetta, level one has six questions. Answer all six truthfully, and you win $10,000. Now, remember, if you are ever concerned about the answers you gave on your polygraph exam, you can change them tonight. All right?
Okay.
You're a beautiful girl. Do you take pride in your appearance?
Always.
Question one. Have you ever changed into a sexier outfit after leaving your house so your boyfriend Nick wouldn't see you wearing it? Oh.
Yes.
That answer is true.
That's one truthful answer. Why do you feel like you can't dress sexy before and just show him what you're wearing?
I don't want to get scolded. It's like if he's happy with how I'm going out, and like, okay, one less thing to deal with through the night.
Nick, describe to me an outfit that maybe she has changed into that you wouldn't have approved.
Like maybe too much showing right here, too gripping. I'm not with her to knock the guys off her.
I see. How important is education to you?
It is very important.
It's tough to get an education. It's expensive to go to college and beyond.
It's ridiculous.
It is. Question two. Would you take a role in an adult film if you knew it would pay for school? That would be clothes you would not approve of, for sure.
I would have to say yes.
Yes,
that answer is true.
Got it. We're talking. We'll have a conversation.
That's two truthful answers. Four more, $10,000. Mom, what do you think about this? You should be proud. Your daughter will do anything for a good education.
Yeah. That's what gets you places.
You realize that the heat has turned up about 20 degrees, and that's question two.
Oh, more than that.
You think we can make it?
Oh, definitely. We can do this.
Okay. What's your relationship like with Mom?
It's been rough, but I think it's getting better.
Rough how?
Rough, like, been through some stuff, had some friction, but baby steps.
Question three. Do you believe your mother is jealous of your looks? Do you have an answer for that, April?
Mother is proud of her daughter's looks.
Well, that's what Mom says, but really what matters is what's true for you. So what's your answer to that question? Do you believe your mother is jealous of your looks, yes or no?
Yes.
That answer is true.
Well, that's three truthful answers. Already it has steamed up a little bit, but I will let you know they will get more personal, and the four of you do have some power. That button is in front of you for you to use. You can only use it once. Not now. You gotta wait till after I ask a question. When you hit the button, we throw that question out and replace it with a new question. Three truthful answers, three more, and at least you've earned $10,000. Who do you think is more romantic, Conchetta, you or your boyfriend Nick? I'll ask him, who's more romantic, Nick?
Probably she is.
Question four. Have you ever stolen something for your boyfriend, Nick?
Yes.
I don't know.
That answer is true.
Four truthful answers. Any idea what she stole and gave to you?
I have no idea.
Let's find out.
What is it?
Earrings.
Tell me about your job.
I'm a program service evaluator for the state of Arizona.
It's a tough job, a lot of responsibility. Do you always give 100% on the job?
I have to.
Of course. When it's work, it's all business.
Strictly.
Question five. Have you ever flirted with a boss in the hopes of advancing your career? Technically, that would strictly be business.
Yes.
That answer is true.
Well, that's five truthful answers. One more, $10,000. Nick, how do you feel about that?
Well, she is a flirtatious girl.
For $10,000, question six. If Nick asked you to, do you think you could stop flirting with other men?
Coming up, Conchetta's shocking revelations destroy the people that love her the most.
Have you ever passionately kissed another woman? Did you ever drink alcohol while you were pregnant?
Oh my God.
Have you ever done anything with a coworker that you know would be upsetting to your boyfriend, Nick?
Made out with him.
Made out with him.
While dating me?
Let's give Nick a break.
And one question leads to an emotional outburst that will devastate her family.
Did you ever feel that your mother deserted you when you were pregnant?
The moment of truth continues.
Five truthful answers. We are now at a very important question. Answer this one truthfully, $10,000 is yours. For $10,000, question six. If Nick asked you to, do you think you could stop flirting with other men?
No.
Yeah, no.
Take your time. There's a lot of money on the line.
I know.
Her mouth says yes, but her heart says no. What's
the
answer?
Answer truthfully, Jetta.
What's your answer? Yes or no?
No.
That answer is true.
Congratulations, Conchetta, you've just won $10,000. Brian, you and Conchetta are friends.
Yeah, absolutely.
Are you surprised by all these flirtatious questions?
No.
Has she ever flirted with you?
Oh, in the past.
Yeah?
Sure.
Oh, so this is the next boyfriend.
Yeah, there's a twist. Bit of a twist.
You knew this, Nick?
Yes.
Okay, you guys are cool though?
Yeah.
Six truthful answers, $10,000. And now, if you are a conservative person, now would be a good time to head back to Phoenix, Arizona. You have $10,000 for a few minutes' work. That's not bad.
No, it's not.
However,
not
if you continue with our program, with every question I ask you, you risk that $10,000. Here's where you are. Level two has five questions. If you can answer them truthfully, you get $25,000. So Conchetta, what do you want to do?
I'm gonna go.
All right then, well, good luck. We'll reevaluate that at every question. Level two now. Five questions for $25,000. Louise, how's she doing so far?
She's doing good. She's doing
you guys are
good.
Close friends as well?
Yeah.
How long have you been friends?
For about 3 or 4 years now.
You never dated her, did you?
No.
Question seven. Have you ever passionately kissed another woman?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
That answer is true.
That's seven truthful answers. Just an impulse?
No, I was kind of dating her.
Oh. You knew about this, huh, Nick? All right, seven truthful answers. We have learned so much about you, Conchetta, and we'll continue if you'd like to.
Keep going. going.
Turning the corner a little bit here, you spoke that you and your mom have a good relationship, but it's been a rocky relationship. Which is pretty common between moms and daughters.
Naturally.
Yeah.
Naturally.
But in your case, maybe even spicier than some.
I would say so, yes.
Okay. Question 8. Are you secretly happy that your mother recently moved out of your house?
Yes.
That answer is... true.
That's 8 truthful answers. Anything you'd like to say about that answer?
Well, it's been tough and still getting back onto the right track is more important than remembering what had happened. And I'm more concerned with moving forward and making things better.
Well, that's 8 truthful answers. Now, April, you and Conjetta's father are no longer together?
No.
What's your relationship like with your biological father?
It's been tough.
You guys keep in touch?
Every now and again.
Question 9. Do you think your childhood would have been happier if you had lived with your father instead of your mother?
Coming up, Conjetta's shocking revelations destroy the people that love her the most.
Did you ever drink alcohol while you were pregnant?
Oh my God.
Since you've been dating Nick, have you ever accepted a gift from a man you were attracted to? Have you ever done anything with a coworker that you know would be upsetting to your boyfriend Nick?
Made out with him.
Made out with him.
While dating me?
Let's give Nick a break.
And one question could destroy her relationship with her boyfriend forever.
Have you ever regretted getting back together with your boyfriend, Nick?
It's pretty harsh.
Everyone will be talking about
it. Have you ever regretted getting back together with your boyfriend, Nick?
It's pretty harsh.
Tonight, the only thing that separates a person from $500,000 is 21 questions and their ability to answer each one of these questions with the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Is there an honest person left in America? The time has come to face the moment of truth. Prior to tonight's show, all of our participants have undergone a rigorous polygraph exam. They don't know the results of that test, but if they tell the truth, they can win up to $500,000. And if they feel they may not have been truthful during the polygraph test, questions go. But the more money you can earn, all the way up to $500,000, you can quit at any time and take the money. But once you hear a question, you have to answer that question. And remember, if you get caught lying, you lose everything and the game is over. You can pout all you want, it won't change how it goes. All right, Conjetta, you're not only here telling the truth in front of all of America, friends and family have joined you as well. Let's meet them right now.
I'm Nick, and I'm Conjetta's boyfriend.
I'm April, her mom.
Louise, her friend.
And I'm Brian, Conjetta's friend.
Glad to have all of you here. My goal is for Conjetta to leave here with $500,000. The process to get there, however, will involve some very personal questions that can involve you as well. Are you up to the task?
Oh, yeah.
You knew this coming in?
Yes.
Conjetta, are you ready?
Let's do this.
Well, then let's
bring it out.
Conjetta, level 1 has 6 questions. Answer all 6 truthfully, and you win $10,000. Now, remember, if you are ever concerned about the answers you gave on your polygraph exam, you
tonight, it's the most upsetting moment of truth ever, as single mother Conchetta Llewellyn ruins her reputation and destroys her relationship with everyone who has come to support her.
Did you ever feel that your mother deserted you when you were pregnant? Do you think your childhood would have been happier if you had lived with your father instead of your mother? Have you ever flirted with a boss in the hopes of advancing your career? Would you take a role in an adult film if you knew it would pay for school?
She's willing to do anything to win the money, even if it means crushing the ones that love her most.
Did you ever drink alcohol while you were pregnant?
Oh my God.
Have you ever done anything with a coworker that you know would be upsetting to your boyfriend, Nick?
Made out with him.
Made out with him.
Validating me?
Let's give Nick a break.
It's our most intense episode ever, and the one ever.
You can change them tonight, all right?
Okay.
You're a beautiful girl. Do you take pride in your appearance?
Always.
Question one. Have you ever changed into a sexier outfit after leaving your house so your boyfriend Nick wouldn't see you wearing it? Oh.
Yes.
That answer is true.
That's one truthful answer. Why do you feel like you can't dress sexy before and just show him what you're wearing?
I don't want to get scolded. I just, it's like if he's happy with how I'm looking right now, then it's like, okay, one less thing to deal with through the night.
What, Nick, described to me an outfit that maybe she has changed into that you wouldn't have approved.
Like maybe too much showing right here.
They can change their answers tonight. So let's meet our first participant.
Conchetta Llewellyn is a 22-year-old program service evaluator from Phoenix, Arizona. She is the mother of two young girls with her current boyfriend and is the oldest of six siblings. She was asked over 50 questions by a polygraph examiner. 21 have been chosen for tonight.
Conchetta Llewellyn, this is your moment of truth. Good to see you. Have a seat.
Great to be here.
You're all smiles.
I'm just so excited. This whole, it just, woo! I'm ready to go!
I guess you are. Good. I'm glad you're not nervous. Are you ready to tell the truth in front of all of America?
What haven't I done?
Well, what haven't I done is an interesting place to start this process. There are six levels of questioning, Conchetta. The further you go, the harder the...